We've got some time to take a little look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Bullock Young.